Oh, now he's purring.
All right, let's see if I can change my skins before anything else.
What, Gringster?
I'm talking to my cat.
Witness me. Al-Adela nazla min fuq. Justice delivered. Children, behave. Just witness me. You know nothing. Are you scared? Ana hahmik. Everyone dies. It takes a woman to know it. Mother knows best. No scope needed. Need someone to tuck you in? What are you thinking? Learn from the pain. More lost than the moon in winter.
We're in.
Yeah.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar.
Oh shit, they got a diamond.
Oh, how is that fair?
That's not fair. That might be my fault.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Oh shit. They got two plats and a diamond.
Well, shit.
Let's fuck them up.
Okay.
I would pick who you want before the stranger picks someone. Oh, we're gonna triple tank?
Why
not? I'll go to DPS. Maybe.
Yeah, we'll need a DPS.
What you believe in. I never thought I'd see this place again.
Which side are we pushing?
I'm not used to state of the art facilities these days.
I wish he would choose someone, he's just sitting there.
Oh no, we got an AFK.
Against Platinum.
Attack commences in 30
this is
seconds.
Bad.
If he never loads, will it like auto boot?
Yeah.
It's fucked up, man. Are we pushing left or are we pushing center?
Let's push left. Or you and I can
okay,
push left.
Let's push left.
Yeah, they're waiting in the front. Hey, if it kicks, if it stops the game.
Escort the payload. Yeah, he still hasn't chosen.
Okay, they got a Widowmaker. Yeah, we got. They picked.
Everyone, heal up.
Damn it.
Tactical necessity.
Hacked. Roadhog
just
hack.
Just get over here and heal.
Back in my area, we have this payload delivered already. Come here, get stabilized. I've got you in my sights.
Heroes never die.
I've got you in my sights.
Nice.
It's fucking brutal.
You whatchamacallit? That black hole on my like on my death and my suicide grenade killed everyone.
Damn it!
Diva's coming up from behind.
Get over here.
Yo, holy shit, I'm fucking shit up. Let's, yo, that Bastion is fucking me up. I need cover. Nope.
Where is he?
Where were the heals at?
Our Black Widow killed him, or made him run away.
Greetings. I'm alone.
I hope you guys took care of that Bastion. He was a problem.
Everyone, heal up.
I'm at 70 charge.
Nice.
I got my ult already. I'm just waiting for the right time.
I'm at 100.
Okay. I got my ult, Life Daddy. If you could pop it and get them all together, I'll fucking blast.
Alright, I'll need more,
Yo, I'm trapped. Oh shit. Fuck. I'm dead. Roadhog dead.
Come here and get down. Stabilized.
I was trying to heal you, motherfucker.
That tracer got both of us.
I killed her.
Geo, you still have your ult?
87.
Okay.
Everyone has their ult.
Oh,
oh
my god, holy shit.
They all have their ult?
No, we all have it.
Mine's at 50%.
Got their Lucio. Holy shit.
I have my ult ready.
Thank you for the heals.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Hold on, she has her.
We got it.
Let's kill her, let's kill her.
Oh man, it didn't let me.
God damn. Switching sides. God damn, I said.
They got messed wrecked. Up.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
I'm tearing ass with my friggin' junk rat. Love it when I do good with him. He gets so much hate.
You see, I think I play like a gold player though. You know, I'm not. I don't really think the rating has anything to do with it. Like if somebody's a gold or a silver. I mean, a platinum though. I mean, that takes some skill.
Yeah, they had a platinum on their team and we fucking wrecked them.
Diamond and a platinum.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a diamond.
They must be like embarrassed.
Diamond and two plats. We don't even. We have a guy who hasn't even ranked yet. Don't
That's funny.
To be fair on them, when I am ranked, I'm very close to getting diamond league.
Turret in place.
Very, very close. Attackers I hope to get it this season. 30 seconds. Where should I put my
turret deployed? Order will be restored.
Hello, little turret. You shoot light. I shoot light.
I'm gonna come up.
Oh my god, someone has to draw Zarya petting turrets.
You know, I'm gonna come up over here.
I think she'd think they were really cute.
Nah, I
though,
can't.
Though, since they're sentient robots, though, will she like them? Thanks.
So Metro's turrets are not sentient.
They're automated.
You got still. The Roadhog. They're Reinhardt, which I meant. Oh my god.
Be careful of Pharaoh from behind.
Where is she? Is she still alive?
Sentry deployed.
Oh, crap,
apparently.
Yeah, she is.
Got her.
Alright, I'm gonna drop my teleporter when I come back.
Okay.
I will correct my mistakes.
Damn it. Thought I ran away in time.
Thank you.
Holy shit, I'm dead.
Never die. Fire at will.
I got pinned.
From light. Oh my gosh.
Holy shit. I'm dead.
Same. Teleporter, teleporter.
Yay, teleporter.
The diva's coming for the teleporter.
Oh fuck. She knocked me off.
I will follow.
They destroyed it.
Holy shit, there's Zenyattas like all over me like rice on beans.
Oh my god.
Like
we're doing a good
rice.
Job, guys. They got 2 minutes and 30 seconds to get to the next checkpoint.
Yeah, I'm trying to hold them off as best I could.
You're doing a good job.
I'm trapped.
I got my ult.
I'm sorry, I'm on my way. Just stay alive. I see you. I got you. I got you.
What's the situation looking like in there?
We're good.
There's only Reinhardt coming back so far.
D.Va's above, though. She's probably getting ready to nuke.
My bubble's at 3 seconds.
She's nerfing!
Sure. Oh, thank you,
fuck.
Life Daddy. Fuck. Thank you so fucking much.
I missed the mercy.
Fuck, they got me and Nico.
That was such a good nerf.
Okay, I'm probably gonna have to turn into a Bastion next.
I'm going back to Soldier.
Actually, no, never mind. I'll stay Zarya. This is the spot where we can pretty much stop them.
Heroes never die. Oh shit.
I'm so sorry.
Ridiculous.
We're getting spawn camped at the old spawn. Would just like to let you know. Oh, oh god, I'm running. I'm running. There was three of them.
That means there's only three on the point with us.
Should I go Torb as a last resort?
I don't think so.
No, I think we'll be good.
Okay.
To be honest, we're pretty doing well. They're just pushing really hard. I get to Geo, but I can't because the Thera.
They got it. Okay, I'm at, okay. I'm gonna waste my Graviton and then I'll turn to Bastion.
Yeah, please just go. I just get assaulted by a D.Va.
Holy fuck.
This old dog's learned a few tricks.
That D.Va's got a 20 player kill streak. Someone needs to end that bitch. They're pushing it so fucking hard right now.
Fire at will. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying maybe I should tap the turret while I can.
What the fuck? Come here, get stabilized.
Justice rains from above. Okay, I'm going.
Dude, I'm just getting fucking flung everywhere. Holy shit.
I've got you in my sights.
Is that ours? No.
Nope.
We don't have any.
Oh, let's break it. Oh my god. Shit, guys.
I'm telling you, I should have went toward Bjorn.
Just go, just go, just go!
No, contesting,
no.
Contesting, 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 contesting,
contesting,
contesting,
contesting,
contesting,
contesting,
contesting, contesting, contesting, contesting, contesting, contesting,
contesting, contesting, contesting, contesting, contesting, contesting. Oh my god, this is so tense. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Huh? Oh, you know, hold on, damn, I can't really look away from the screen right now.
Pass into the iris.
Go, Krista, go, Krista! Good job. Good job, guys, good job.
We
holy
ended that
shit.
Bitch's kill streak.
God damn. God damn.
Damn it.
God
one
damn.
1 second too late.
God damn.
We got this, we got this. Just stay on that payload. Don't get off that payload.
God damn. A few
tricks. Just don't get off that payload.
This fucking Pharaoh is probably no gonna ult. We'll try to ult here. I thought I heard her. Huh. I think we're okay for now.
Thanks. They got a Bastion, careful guys.
Gotcha.
I can't heal you when you're over there, James, so be careful.
Yeah, I'll try to pull them into my death corner. With me and my daddy.
Get stabilized. Good job, guys. Uh-oh, fire in the hole. Oh, thank god. Good job, guys.
Oh, I still
oh
died.
Shit.
Fuck.
Same. Oh god. Oh god. Fuck. Oh god, Coleman, get him. Oh god. Get him, Coleman, get him.
Quadruple kill? Fuck.
No. Oh my god, this is so touch.
Contesting, contesting, 25 minutes.
Contesting? No!
Oh man.
Fuck, I had their Zenyatta too.
Okay, so we just gotta push it to the first point.
Oh my god.
Or do we win?
I think technically they win.
Oh shit, we got a minute.
We got 3 minutes. Prepare
your defenses. We have a minute. They have 3 minutes.
No, I thought.
No, it doesn't. Yeah, we have 3 minutes.
Oh, thank god, we have 3 minutes. But
I should go Reinhardt for this composition right now.
Just do it. Defenses. Just go whatever you think was gonna go.
I'm gonna go Bastion because we need all the DPS to keep their asses off that point.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay Soldier.
Yeah, we
for
have
now.
A Soldier and we have a Junkrat, so I'm gonna put up a wall just so that we don't take that much damage. Okay, sounds like a plan.
And then I've
I'm
got
gonna
secondary
try my best.
Heals.
Oh, She changed from whatchamacallit to Diva, so...
Nice.
Because we need all the hard-hitting we can.
Well, I don't
know. Okay, be careful up there, Geo. You know you're gonna be a first target, right?
Yeah, that's why I'm moving off to the side here.
Okay, good. Although, I think you need to be there. There you go.
Okay.
Just making sure you're okay.
Yeah, oh, I'll keep an eye on my rear.
See everybody.
Diva's up top.
Yeah, it's here.
God, that Diva. She dives on you like crazy. Watch out.
I got the Pharah.
Oh, Krinksta!
Oh, we just gotta hold them for 30 seconds.
We got this. We got this. We got this.
They won't make it to the first point.
I got res.
We just have to make it further beyond them.
10 seconds. We got this. Just hold on a little longer.
Pharah got me.
Heroes never die.
I'm down.
Dang.
Get that Zarya off the point.
I'm dead. I'm down. Find her down.
I'm up here. I'm good. I'm down.
Heading the point.
Keep away from that first point. Keep them away from that first point.
Just make sure they can't get it. So close, so close. Come on, guys. I almost have res again,
Pharah
too.
Pharah got me. Pharah got me.
You tried your best.
We need to get... Oh, yeah, we need to get rid of that Zarya. Oh. She has full power.
Oh, I didn't get res with that.
I'm so sorry.
I'm fine. I'm down, but they're all shattered. Okay.
I'm down.
Same.
They got
it. Oh, so close. Oh, fuck. Oh,
I'm like on it fighting. I don't see how.
Oh, we're playing all the way through? Holy shit.
Nah, it's the moment we knock them off, we win the round.
Oh,
yeah, as long as, because they're playing in overtime, perpetual overtime right now. I'm gonna go Pharah.
It will drop hella fast if we just get them off of it.
Dude, the Pharah is all over me right now. I can't
I'm
even.
Going
Pharah, their whole team. Their whole team.
Yeah,
is on
I know.
Me.
I see you, James.
Yes.
Yes.
How far did they make it?
Well, halfway through, basically, after the first point.
Okay, we got 3 minutes to do what they did in a minute. We could do that.
Yeah. Do you want me to stay? Reinhardt.
Do what you think will kill them the most.
I think Reinhardt.
Okay.
For the team composition, if Life Daddy goes Bastion. Oh, you didn't want to go Bastion?
Don't worry about Bastion, we're just gonna go.
Okay.
We gotta beat these motherfuckers hella fast. Zarya is good for this, because Zarya is gonna fucking... Yeah, and we
of it is our ranged Hello? Characters could do more behind the blue wall, you know? Why does my phone keep vibrating?
This person that's on our team has wrecked me as Diva before.
Attack commences in 30 seconds. You know them?
Well,
from previous games, yeah.
Which way are we pushing?
I said we go back to the left side.
Left? Okay.
I agree.
Because they think they may think that we're gonna try
back
to do
it close so that they don't know. In case they come and scout it out.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
I'll bubble you so I can do some damage.
All right, okay. Sounds good. Bubble. Bubble. The Pharah, the Anna. Someone please get the Anna. Please.
fuck, Jacob.
Aw, damn.
I'm trying to keep you guys alive. It's very difficult.
It's okay. I mean, it was the Pharaoh that was just blasting my shield and blasting me.
Me and Zarya are on equal terms right here.
Dude, I am like under heavy fire.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. Get that in time. Oh my god. Oh. Zarya's got to go.
Their healers are down.
My.
Fuck, dude. I'm down. Crying hard down.
Careful, I don't know, maybe soldier I should go still behind that. You.
Fuck.
That soldier and Pharaoh, man. All soldiers are hard to
kill. No, they got a Pharaoh, though.
He's trying to get me.
I'm with you, Mercy.
I know, I'm just hopping off real quick so they can't directly get me at least. Thank God, Reinhardt, you're a lifesaver.
You're welcome. I saw them coming in on
someone's
you.
Someone's behind us. Oh, they're dead now. Fuck. God damn it, shit.
Damn it, I'm not down. They're all after me. Holy shit.
Just keep your shield up. Keep your shield up. Shield up.
I can't.
Shield
they
up.
They knocked my shield. They knocked my shield down. It just came
I'm
back
so
up.
Sorry.
Oh, my God. Never dies. Watching your back.
Ah,
damn it.
We got this, guys. We got this. You're going to be okay.
Shit.
Good job. Good job with that, Zarya. Good job with the ult. Good job.
Okay, that's ours.
Where is everyone? They're all- oh, he's freaking-
down. Find her down.
You're powered up. Get in there. I was like, I'll heal crank stuff is the last thing I do.
Ooh.
I'm on my way.
Come on, guys, contest.
Oh god, got this. Good job, contest, good job.
Nice.
Good job, guys, good job.
Do we need her to
just
that Pharaoh?
It.
I don't know where she is. I can't
see her. She's behind us.
Okay.
She ran away, fuck.
She is coming up behind us hot.
Okay.
I have your back. Soldier behind us?
Get
there's
him.
A soldier.
Got him.
Dang. Heroes never
die. No, you don't. This is much
better than command on the- I need heals! 100 health!
I'm on my way,
health.
I'm on my way. There's nothing I can do.
I'm almost there, hun.
100 health!
Guys.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
I'm down,
oh
I'm down.
God. Oh
shit.
Oh my god, my big blue shield, I need help. Yes, no, fuck.
Oh! It was so
my
close.
Guys.
That was crazy. I did 22,000 healing.
Holy shit.
Oh, we did it! We did it! We did it!
Aw, what?
It's shit!
It's a tie, isn't it? It's not a tie?
Yeah, it's supposed
no, they
to be
got
a tie.
Farther.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, this guy's diva ult. So fuck this guy.
Oh god.
Holy shit. You guys have to upvote that though.
Oh my god, that was terrifying.
It's nice to be appreciated.
My arms are shaking.
Oh god, I'm so hot. I feel like I'm oh god.
That was crazy. I rezzed 14 people.
But I feel good.
Dude,
I feel good.
I did like 5,000 healing as soldier.
That was a gnarly game.
I feel good though.
It was so gnarly. No, we gotta let Mr. Meltdown in.
Oh, true.
No,
fuck, that was so clutch.
We need our big blue shield.
Yeah, we do.
We need the protective.
God, though I feel good. I feel good.
Yes. Me too. Like, we still lost.
That was so clutch.
It was good. Yeah. The thing is, we just fucking owned a team with two platinums and a diamond.
Yeah.
I know.
We played equal to them.
We just like... Oh my god, that was crazy.
That was a really insane game. Yes, I got the D.Va skin!
Good job!
I got the D.Va skin.
Oh my god, that was so fucking clutch, though. That was so clutch. Oh my god.
Hey, what's up, guys?
I got the Reinhardt skin.
Mr. Meltdown, we just fought two platinums and a diamond.
Let's do it, come on. I'm ready to kick some ass.
Yeah, we're nice and toasty for you.
I need to, like, hit this first.
And right. Do it.
Should I have a smoke sesh too?
Yeah. That was pretty clutch. I'm pretty shaken.
Hey guys, I'll be right back, okay? Give me 1 second.
Okay. Mr. Meltdown, you don't even know. I did 22k healing.
Nice.
It was so fucking difficult. Holy shit.
I bet.
Yeah, there's some pretty clutch moments.
Like, really?
Well, then, I'm glad you made it. Shit. Did you win?
No. We got a tie with them, but they got a little bit further than us, so they won.
Well, good job anyway.
Barely, though. If I had just run a little faster, you guys would have won. I take responsibility for that loss.
Who ended up grabbing golden kills? I lost it like right at the end.
I got golden heals.
It probably was me with my kills, to be honest.
I was riding gold until like the last second, and then I went to silver. Damn.
Holy fuck though, that game was like... Oof. That was intense. I am shaking a little. I'm a little dizzy actually.
Same.
After I got on.
Man.
Wow.
You guys are right?
Yeah.
That was just that took everything that we had. That took everything that we had.
Dude, yeah. I was sitting on the edge of my fucking chair. Like, I was biting my finger. I was like, right there.
I'm not gonna lie though, I was tanking the whole enemy team for a minute, like...
Yeah.
Like, yeah, you were.
If only you had Reinhardt, huh?
Being Reinhardt, man, that's some serious abuse. You gotta be, like, really morbid and sadistic.
I wish I could've been there with you guys.
You have to be really sick. Yeah, dude, you would've been perfect for that abuse. I would've gladly switched spots with you.
Yeah, that's one thing I learned throughout life is how to take abuse.
you have to love, you have to love taking abuse as a Reinhardt.
Yeah, I'm almost masochistic about it.
Oh, that's what it is, masochist. You have to be a serious masochist, that's what I wanted to say.
Maybe?
Yeah, what?
I liked it.
Holy shit, my legs are shaking. My legs, my hands.
I know, I'm over here, like, digesting what just happened.
Yeah,
I know, oh my god.
New episode.
What?
Yeah, Mr. Meltdown, we needed you. I was like thinking about you, I was like, where the fuck
it's
is our
base? It's a four-parter episode.
What is?
What I just sent you, of Star vs. Forces of Evil.
Wait, really? Did it just come out?
Yeah, Kiss Cartoon's updating it so far. They have 15A.
No, wait, have I seen it?
No.
Okay, that makes me pumped. I'm so ready for this. That's awesome. What, do you know what it's about? Oh, you guys, I just saw the season finale of this show, and I'm super pumped to hear.
No, it's still season two.
No, no, but I'm just saying, I just basically saw, like, one of the last episodes that was super intense and hype, and it, like, gave me a cliffhanger and my ship, and so I'm, like, ready for this next episode. You don't even
apparently
know, like...
someone uploaded all the parts onto YouTube.
I don't give a shit about that. I don't want YouTube. No, fuck that shit. I need more weed.
Actually, no. All the parts are like 2 episodes long. Like, two minutes long.
2 minutes?
Yeah, 2 minutes.
So how long is it?
11 minutes.
That's not even that long. I thought you were gonna give me like
15 episodes.
I thought you were gonna give me, like, episodes, dude.
What show is this?
Versus the Forces of Evil.
Starfire?
No, Star versus the Forces of Evil.
Also, there's a sneak peek for a new Steven Universe.
Really?
Oh, mm-hmm. This show.
Hey, Nico, no.
What?
You want to start? I was just assuming you want to start the next game.
I'm about to. Calm yourself. I'm trying to pack myself a bowl right now.
It's good enough with me, Nico.
Is James back?
I'm here. I've been coughing my lungs out.
Yeah, guy, it's all.
Sorry to take so long. Jeez.
Yeah, just flying around.
Go. Oh, your ball. Oh my god. Yeah, I feel good. I feel good and blazed up. I really like having a Reinhardt when I'm Roadhog.
Yeah, Reinhardt Roadhog is a good combo because, like, you can hit take that hook shot and you know that shotgun and the hammer at the same time. There's no way he's gonna survive. I also like it all. Just yeah. It's funny to just hook shot him and I just nail him with the hammer.
Yeah. Yeah. No. And also, like even so, like if I pull them in, you could also pin them from the side. You know. Like, you could pin them against one of the sidewalls, too, you know?
Yeah.
If I mean, like, say I don't get them.
Are you guys ready?
But what I learned how to do... I'm ready for a comp.
Mr. Meltdown?
What I've learned about Roadhog, Mr. Meltdown? Mm. What I've learned about Roadhog is that you want to do, like, his L2, his mid-range shot... Mm-hmm. And then you want to do hook, and then you want to do regular shotgun blast, and melee. That's like his combo to take out a tank. So like when I go for a D.Va, usually that's what I'll do if I'm like on my A game, like if I'm playing well.
Kamikaze. Like,
what's up?
Are you unranked?
Yeah.
Why?
Haven't played enough comp. I have 2 more games and then I'll be ranked.
I wonder what you're doing.
I'll probably be either. I'll probably most likely be high plat. Because that's what I was last season.
You might be a low plat then this season. Because they did this thing where, like, they changed it so you're lower than you were last season.
I'm hoping to get diamond.
That'd be cool. You could definitely do it. I believe in you.
Thank you.
You've never told me that. No, I'm just kidding.
Which is every character in force
you have to.
Like, nervously sweats. James.
Yep.
Guess where?
At the chicken fair?
Yes.
Guess how?
How?
The chicken plow.
That doesn't make any sense, though. Mr. Meltdown.
Yeah. Yeah.
Guess who? Chicken Clue.
Why the fuck did this make you laugh so much? How high are you?
I'm pretty fucking lifted in this show.